Hi everybody! This week I will turn my favorite dessert from Fribourg into an ice cream. Follow me to the kitchen.